that's where some of my friends have come. Friends who have traveled with me through my wonderful experience in Oz. A journey
Chapin, and this family. This is my family. My family. This. Well, you get the picture. I've been trying to get my brothers and sisters for years now to get together and have a family portrait taken. As I've not had much luck with that venture, I've taken it upon myself to put together a portrait of my own. I spent some enjoyable hours going through old pictures and hearing stories about relatives I had never had the chance to meet. I hope you enjoy spending time with my family. The focal point of this generation has been Frank and Anna Crawford, my grandparents. But before we get to them, let's see some people you may not know. Frank's parents were Charles and Maggie Crawford. Perhaps their first clue that their son was to be a barber may have been the interesting shave he gave their cat. Pap also had six sisters, Dorcas, Helen, Harriet, Esty, Blanche, and Della. I've only ever met Harriet and Helen, and unfortunately there aren't very many pictures of them around. Anna's parents were George and Maisie Harp. The only picture I could find is this one of George at the lime quarries where he worked. More involved in the children's lives was Joseph Boone, Frank and Anna's. Children called him Grandpa Boone, but he was actually a great uncle on Anna's side. Joseph's son Pamela married Nick Hems, and we knew them as aunt and uncle. Nick and Pamela owned a gas station in Pittsburgh, and eventually, Pamela came to Bloomsburg to live the rest of her life close to Grant. Also had two brothers, Dan and Reber. I encourage everyone to ask Grandma about her brothers and fill me in on any interesting stories she heard. This brings us to Frank and Anna Crawford, Graham and Pat. Enjoy the memories.
Deeper, deeper, where'd you get those? college. When you turn those heaters on, go with me. Gotta put my heaters on, jeepers, creepers. Where'd you get those beavers? Oh, those beavers. How they hypnotize, where'd you get those eyes? It's Billie Holiday.
Jeepers, creepers. Let's get those people. Keepers, keepers. Let's get those eyes. Gosh, y'all get up. Have to get so set up. Gosh, y'all get up. Where'd you get that size? Golly, dear. When you turn your cheetahs on, woe is me. Got to put my cheetahs on. Keepers, creepers. Let's get those people.
Frank and Anna had three children, Frank Jr., or Sonny as he's commonly known, Pramila, and my mother, Beverly.
You must remember this, a kiss is still a kiss.
Oh.
through two marriages, one to Bill McCall and one to Chip Chapin. Beverly did her part in populating the earth by bringing up 9 children: William, Benita, Sandra, Gurdon, Robert, James, Marcia, Daniel, and John. As you may have noticed, they had quite a flair with names, so many nicknames abound. Folks, I need to tell you, I'm having some technical difficulties here in the Bill section, so if you'll bear with us, as soon as we get to Boop, everything will be okay.
Yeah. so fine.
Normal as promised. Now for a narrative element. Although we've lived in Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, New York, Virginia, Germany, Washington, Michigan, Florida, and New Jersey, the center of the Chapin universe remains Bloomsburg, PA. Last of the Chapins was born in 1963 from my group. 4 years later, I became an uncle to Sue Kiefer as the next generation began.
I hope.
is home from work we go. I'm home, I'm home, I'm home, I'm home, I'm home, it's home from work we go. I'm home, I'm home, I'm home, I'm home, I'm home.
Yet, some of my brothers and sisters have already become grandparents, so join me as we go boldly into the next generation. This tape was made early in 1994. At press time, there's at least one person pregnant, I think make that two, and one new marriage, so I guess a sequel is in order. See you sometime after the year 2000.
necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
What are you waiting around for? It's really over. Bye.